For this video, we've only provided information in American Sign Language. If you would like to find more information on the registration directions in English, you can access that on the Quilt Swap registration form itself.